zinc got crushed. Yeah. I'm dying. Do Kindle. I tried to dash, wouldn't even let me. But it's my fault because I fired my wildfire, which has no ASI on it. It only has ASI mag. If I had ASI mage, I would have been able to put the weapon way faster. But that's my fault. I decided to use my non-ASI set, you know what I mean? Like, this is just simply my ASI low, my ASI high, my ASI mag, and my BC mag. There's nothing fancy. The whole point of this set is for me to get better. Oh, wrong weapon! Fuck me, I have my wildfire on. Oh my god. Dude, I don't care about that death. But at the end of the day, if I use my like divine adventure instead of wildfire all over the place, because I fired my bullet before before I got killed, and my wildfire has less ASI than my divine adventure. Bro, I crushed you how many times this match? How are you doing that? Oh well, that was an interesting game, but like, I don't know, it was decent. Like, it could have been better, in my opinion. I just want to go ahead and start eating some more shit, though. Like, I started crafting a whole lot of gear, guys. Like, I made that Dreadmail Striker back, I made that Rigadoon back, Arc Razor, and made that to a million, got a Flame Burst, made the Furious, made that Triglav real quick. I made a Kalahar recently, like, literally last night, like, I ate a Swarm at 5. Made a Polaris recently, made a Megatundris, which I'm just waiting for that Winter Grave recipe. I think Tian's has one, like, to contact me, so I'm like, okay, I'm gonna go haul at you, and, like, when you're online, I'll buy it off you. That Raptor, I think, level 10 as well, he asked me for that Gilded Griffin recipe, so it's like, you know, I obviously have the money to buy the recipe, it's just a matter of waiting until I find it. Like, I'm not paying 30 fucking 9k for a recipe that's 5-star, no, I'm paying 30k, bro. Like, I don't care what it is, I don't care if it's been, like, passed through freaking Snoop Dogg's house, or has influenced it, bro. Like, I don't care, it doesn't increase the value of the recipe, bro. Like, it's just a 5-star gun. You know, I'm not giving you more than 5k profit for getting me a recipe, bro. It doesn't matter if it's an Arcana. It doesn't matter what it is, bro. Like, you're not getting an extra 10-15k just for a gun, bro. Like, you're crazy, bro. So, I also made Shadow Sun Slicker. This I was gonna make into Divine Mantle, but it's like, do I even need one? It's like, I don't really need one. Woven Falcon Sentinel. I really want to make this into a hybrid set. I want to make the Sacred Falcon Sentinel. That way I can have my split defense, so I can Black Cat Kill, and I still keep my Shock Res. And I get some gun boost, you know what I mean? So that's good for hybrids. I mean, I have this Black Cat Raymond over here, Cursed Max Island Man. It's worth around 30 to 32k CE. That's what I've been quoted by multiple people. So it's like, I'm just here, either gonna sell it or I'm gonna trade it. I mean, I know someone in my guild wants to buy it when he comes back to vacation. So like, I can just give it to him for 30. I told him I'd give it to him for 30 instead of 32. Like, he's a guild, you know what I mean? So like, that's 30k CE right there. It was like, I don't know. I'm also down to trade it for some accessories. Like, Freezing Pulse RSP, I can flip those real quick. Got Divine Halo, I mean, nothing fancy here. It's like, I'm just here trying to get better and make some more sets with my knight, you know what I mean? I'm here trying to, like, elaborate on what I can do using different sets. My friend Tan gave me good ideas, like, good idea. He's like, yo, why don't you number off all your weapons? And then, like, for each match, what you're going to do is you're going to, like, pull random numbers from a hat or a randomized application on your computer, and you're going to choose a loadout with the weapons connected to that. So, like, you choose a 1 and you use one using PTB. If you choose a 2 and, like, Dread Venom Striker is 2, then you use Dread Venom Striker with it. So, like, you make a randomized loadout with that, and then you use it in lockdown, you know? So, like, it can make you better because you're not used to doing the combinations that you're always used to. You get random combos of using a hammer with, like, something that doesn't normally go to hammer. For example, a hammer and Fang of Fog, or a hammer and a Callahan. That'd actually be pretty interesting, or a Magnus up there, you know what I mean? Like, something like that you're not used to, or even a bomb. You know, like, who knows, maybe Electron Vortex and Hammer can actually be working in conjunction with all CPR high, so, like, I'm only using CPR low on Striker. You know what I mean? So it's like, then if you have CPR low total on this gun, I mean on this bomb, if I use it with Strike Booster, which is still shitty, but still usable at the same time. It's not negative CTRVH at least, you know? But anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video.